the wing of a 787 Dreamliner. Qatar Airways is coming to land into Singapore. It's the 787, it's the second newest kind of airplane in the skies for passengers. The A350 is the newest. This airline, Qatar, were the launch customers for that. And they've got 18 of these 787s in their fleet. See the curved shape of the wing? The windows are much larger. It's only slightly quieter in flight, I'd say, but it's a much more fuel-efficient plane than anything before. See different sides of Singapore when you come into land. This side is you don't see the city. The city's on the other side of the plane. So that's on this side for once, to the ocean, the ships. Qatar Airways Boeing 787-8 Dreamliner. The Bintan Island Ferry, Bintan Lagoon Resorts Ferry. Tanamera Country Club in there. The other runway to the airport just over there. More golf courses. One of those crashed recently. Yeah, they're building more terminals and this and that. Unless you're coming from Surabaya. It's A380, it was the previous newest kind of airplane in the sky for passengers. And I got an A350 as well. This airline, Qatar Airways, was a launch customer for that last month or something. All right, bye.